Sam, welcome to Southampton. How do you feel to start this new chapter in your career?
Yeah, no, I'm very excited. It's a great club, a club that likes to play young players. So, yeah, a very attractive club to want to come to.
How big was that in your mind, this philosophy that we have here to give young players a chance and opportunities in the Premier League?
Yeah, I've seen you like to play a lot of young players. I used to play with Romeo and Gavin, and they've both played a lot. So it's definitely something at my age in my career that I just want to be playing as much first team football as possible. So if I've got a chance at that here, then it's a great opportunity for me.
Can you give us some insight into those conversations with Romeo and Gav and what they had to say?
Positive conversations. Just giving me an insight to what the club is like, what the atmosphere amongst the team is like. So yeah, it's all positive things.
How long have you been aware of the club's interest in you?
A few weeks now. I heard about it a couple of weeks ago, and yeah, I was quite excited to hear what the club had to say, and I liked it. So yeah, I'm here now.
You had a chance to speak with the manager, and what's he expecting from you?
I think he's just expecting hard work. I think most managers would expect that. So. Just to make sure I'm working at 100% every day, and then hopefully the performances can take over.
Can you just tell us about your time with Man City? Obviously 3 years there in an elite environment. How much did you learn?
Yeah, no, obviously training with some of the best players in the world and one of the greatest managers in the world is definitely a great opportunity. So yeah, I learned a lot under Pep, and training with the best players in the world every day was only taking my game to a next level.
You played at Wembley in the Community Shield as well. I mean, that must be a special memory for you.
Yeah, no, yeah, it definitely was. Kind of felt like I was dreaming when I was playing there. I was kind of pinching myself on the pitch, like, am I really here? But yeah, no, it was a great experience, and hopefully many more to come.
Have you had a chance to watch Saints this season, and what have been your impressions of the team?
Yeah, no, it seems like a great team. You know, I've watched most of the games this season. I've had some big wins. Seen Romeo scored the other day, so I was very proud of him for that. But yeah, no, it seems like a team that I could fit very well into, and I'm excited to get started.
Let's talk about your game. We know you as a forward player. You've kind of played all across the front line. Where do you feel most comfortable?
Most comfortable, I'll say, on the left, but I like to play on the right as well. I like to develop that side to my game. You know, I think a player that has versatility and can play both left and right is a better player as a whole, because you can take things that you can do on the right to the left and left to the right. So either one.
In terms of a playing style, could you just describe us a little bit?
I'll say I'm an exciting player, very direct. I like to attack players at pace, but also I like to do the defensive side as well, and get back, help defend with the team.
Do you get a buzz out of entertaining people?
Yeah, no, I do. I like to go in a lot of 1v1s and get the crowd off their seat. So hopefully that's something I can do here.
And it's a 5-year deal that you've signed. It's a big statement of faith from the club in you. What do you hope to achieve in that time?
Yeah, they're putting a lot of trust in me, so hopefully I can repay that trust with performing well and scoring goals.